Everyone, again, in this tutorial I'm going to talk about functions. Functions is the heart and soul of C program. A function presents a piece of code that is a building block in the problem solving process. A C program can consist one or more functions. One of the most important functions, as we have seen in previous tutorial, is main function, where execution of the program begins. Other functions are called called within main and from within each other. Also, when you write a function, you are going to call the function inside main function, and also you can call another functions inside another function. Functions should be declared before they are used. Many functions are standard functions and are defined in header files like printf, scanf, pow, power, sin, sinus, which are defined in stdio.h header file and math.h respectively. A function prototype has the following general form. It has a type. The type can be char, int, double float, and so on, and a function name, and inside the parentheses, the parameters, a list of parameters with each type. And inside the clamor, you are going to use the statements, all those statements you are going to use for specific function. Example, we have printf only, we have written I am ready is an string. I am ready. Or you don't need have this one, you can only write I am ready, printf I am ready. The another example is in the main function that you are using a parameter in main, and this parameter must be known in the function. For example, you can use define double x 55 6789, and when you use int main double x and you declare another variable integer, you are going to explicitly convert that double value to an integer, which is 55 is returned. Functions is another example is this one, and we have defined a function with type double absolute value of variable x, and we define it here, and it is the absolute value. If x is positive, return only x. Otherwise, x is negative, then return minus x. Another example is that example, we define a variable n with value 7. We define a function long power, the function name is power, int and int. Another function is print heading, and another function is print table of powers. And in main function, we call all those functions. That print heading and that print table of powers of n of 7. And in print heading, we are only write new line, colon, 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 and we use almost a table of powers, and also another tab, and colon, 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 new line, new line. In function print table of powers, we are going to declare two variables which are useful for us. Beautiful, because it must the clamor, all of them must be in the same. In this power of table of power, we have used two integers. One of them if for loop, and the other one in another for loop. We are going to go through the those conditional and those loop statements later. And for that, for I from 1 until I is while I is lower or equal than n, this variable, and we increment I. And for j in the same way, if j is 1, printf 1d power I and j. We have called another function inside a function, and it is allowed, it is correct. Otherwise, if j is not 1, you are going to write with the 9 digits power I and j, and then we are going to put a new line. Now in function power, we have two variables as parameter, and we are declaring another variable I and another variable product, and we initialize with 1. And we are going to begin from I from 1 until n, product multiply equal m, means that product equal product multiple m, and we return the product because our function is long. And as you see here, it has a value. It returns a value. Now we can run this program. Where is that? Number 18, I have forgot something here, a clamor, and it is my, okay, it was only that one. Now we run the program, and the power of 7 is there. The power of 7 with 1, 2, 3, 1, power 1, power 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 is 1, 2 power 2 is 4, power 3 is 8, and so on, and also 3. Power 2, 3, 4, 5, and 4 power 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 power 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 power 2, 3, 4, 5, and 7 power 2, 3, 4, 5, and the table is correct. Okay, now we are going to see what is the next. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.